Ray is a cop. He's a sheriff. He's at work and he gets a call. And he says, honey, just calm down. Make sure the doors are locked and I'll be right home. And he's obviously upset. And Tony says, what's wrong, Ray? And he says, it's those Mormon cult perverts. I've told them time and time again not to case cities in our neighborhood, or neighborhoods in our city. And they just laugh at me. What are you going to do? Well, I'm not going to arrest him or them. And he goes out the door. Tony goes with him to help.